gonna go off any second. So last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Trains are back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Grounded a number on my suit.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go. 1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So, you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
Lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc. Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Subway's running better than ever!
Hola, mijo. I wanted to tell you, my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No, no. Uncle Aaron told me about him. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey, we're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One boat at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye. Sorry, I've been wrapped up in my own stuff. But I'm free now. Where?
Sweet. 78th and West End.
78th. By the Science Center? Why there?
You'll see. Don't be late.
78th and West End. Guess I'll find out what she means. Better hustle over.
Friendly neighborhoods picked up an unfriendly weapons deal happening nearby.
Shady looking weapons
stuff's
deal.
Good, right? Tested them myself. Quality assurance, you know? I like that. You got style. Thanks. Honestly,
don't let him leave! He's got everything!
I know Spidey taught me a quip for this.
Stop, criminals!
You don't stand a chance, kid!
Just don't do it again. Cool? will be here soon. Which is my cue to leave?
Working on Christmas.
Hey, DanaCast fans. You ever hear a story that you just can't get out of your head? Maybe it's a scene from a movie, a headline you read on the back of someone else's newspaper, or your friend's play-by-play at a very bad date. Well, for me, that story is the Underground. Who are they? What do they want? What's infuriating is that the question is so simple that it seems impossible to answer. They steal, hurt, kidnap, and harass. They hit businesses and crime families alike. They...
Escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding me? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club. Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey, I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find the other time capsules we hid. But a little later. I gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey, dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Best hand rolled ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir fills the
plus. How are your spider?
Even now, Roxxon is transporting Nuform, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Everyone, stay calm!
Nowhere to run!
Weapons up!
They need you. I'll help your mom. I got you.
Let's go.
Come on, get it!
can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Mom, I saw what just went down at your mom's rally. You okay? Where are you?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxxon shows up, run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. That explosion looks bad. I gotta hurry.
Distraction.
Go, go, go!
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Rid of him. Then grab as much as you can carry.
I can help those people.
You need that.
Idea.
stop this!
Just a little closer! Just a little! No!
Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? You saved us!
You? Hey, leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're
leave him alone. Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Help them.
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of...